the Panthers, they were rocking out. First quarter we go, Bobcats hitting from the outside. Preston Moorman knocked down three, BG up five. More from long distance, Isaac Elsasser. Things are going well early for the Bobcats. But Ben Pacer, who can hit from three, also knows how to drive. Braithwaite down low off glass. The Panthers would claw back, and eventually Maumee would get the best of the Bobcats in a close one as they win by three, 53-50. Go Panthers!